guys, you're welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about how to pin a program to the task bar, how to pin them to the start, how do we also pin them to the desktop, and how do we unpin them. Comparing Windows 7 to Windows 10, you could see that Windows 10 is a great upgraded one than that of Windows 7, but you can equally upgrade your Windows 7 to Windows 10. So how do we actually do that, unless you watch my video? So please just subscribe after watching this video so that we don't miss any of my videos. Thank you. Looking at it from this angle, we are actually going to select only one icon from the desktop to just dance around it. We cannot actually select all of them considering the time. Alright, let's take open browser from this angle. How do we pin it to the start if it is not there? But before then, let's check whether it is on the start. Alright, our browser is not on the start. So how do we pin it? It is so simple. Just have to right click on it, directly to pin to start. Simple as that. So let's check what is happening. Is it there? Our browser is here. So how do we pin it from the start directly to the task bar? That one also is also simple. You just have to right click on it, then you go to more meeting, more options, then select pin to task bar. It's also here, you can find it here, so easy. But can we actually unpin it from both task bar and then the start? Can we do that? Let's see, let's try. How do we do it? You right click and then you select unpin from taskbar. So simple, it is gone. How do we also unpin it from the start? Using the same procedure, you just have to right click on it and then insert from this menu, then select unpin from task. It is also gone. So simple. But how do we actually pin Opera directly from the start to the desktop? It is already here. You will just delete it and see. So Opera, you just pin it to the start. Let's check if it is there. Opera is here. Now we are going to learn how to pin Opera menu from the start directly to the desktop. We now know how to pin it from the desktop to the start. So how do we do it? Vice versa, how do we do it? The one is also simple. You just have to right click on it, then you go to more, then select file location. You can find Opera here. You just have to right click again, then you locate same tool, then you select desktop. Let's see what is happening. Is it there? As simple as that. Viewers, thank you for watching. That is all about pinning and then unpinning.